Wow, I don't even know where to start. I gotta keep you all updated, and we're gonna start now. There's a lot of issues going on. I'm gonna start with number one. My camera broke. My Sony A7S II is broken. And the lens is broken. Not only is the camera, the body's broken, but I even broke the lens in the process. I actually fell. Out of all the things that could have happened to me, I fell and I dropped the camera and I broke it. I've never thought that's gonna happen. Of all the crazy things we do, I never thought me tripping over a wire is gonna cause my camera to break. Yes, that's what happened. Good thing about this though is it's getting repaired in Tokyo. It will be back in my hands on the 20th of April. We still have about 15 days, or no, maybe less than that, before the 20th of April, and I'll be vlogging on this camera. And I'm gonna keep this camera too. I actually like it. I'm using the Sony RX100 Mark V. It's a point and shoot. I can't believe I'm using a point and shoot, but I'm using a point and shoot. I actually always wanted a small camera I can have, where if I go to events or something, I don't gotta carry the big guy. I can use a small guy, and that's why I got this camera over any other camera to replace to use for the next 15, 20 days. Another thing is, I've been sick. This is the whole reason why I have not been vlogging. Guys, I have been really sick in Japan. I've been taking so much medicine. I probably took over like 50 pills, all antibiotics and stuff. And the thing is, it's not like a crazy sickness. I've just had a cold, but the cold was so bad that it made me very weak and I couldn't get out of bed. And when I did get out of bed, it wasn't to vlog, it was just to get out and try to just have some fun to be in Tokyo. You guys may have noticed from the drone shots that we're not in Tokyo anymore. That's because we're in Nagasaki. We got here yesterday. Today's Saturday, April 8th. We got here on the 7th last night. And here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna stay in Nagasaki for 7 days, and we're gonna be doing abandoned places, and we're gonna be tourists. We're bringing the vlogs back. I'm not sick no more. I've been taking so much medicine, I've been resting, that I am not sick, and we can keep going and make tons of great videos. Camera, I mean, I'm looking through this like screen. It's a screen, it's like a selfie screen. I'm looking at it while I'm vlogging. I am not used to this. Every time I film, I don't even have a screen to look at. And I don't know, I just don't like this. I don't like it at all. I'm so used to my great setup. And so the Airbnb that we bought happens to be on top of a freaking mountain, like a hill. So we gotta walk up it every time. Look how high we are. We just found this abandoned school. Like, I mean, literally just walking down our Airbnb. The reason why I know it's completely abandoned is look at the grass. Everything's overgrown and their playground. I mean, I seriously was not even planning on doing anything abandoned today. I'm doing an abandoned place that I found, Cody, right here. Check out their pool. They even have a pool here, or maybe not a pool. Maybe I don't really know. But their water's nasty. It is seriously still so weird using this camera right now. Oh, another thing. What's awesome. The cherry blossoms, they're bloomed now. We are abandoned magnets. Abandon comes to us. We find it naturally. There's nothing going on in the news. I wonder when they'll fix this place back up. Check it out, everything's just left there. Like always in Japan. What I'm getting the feeling of Nagasaki is like a laid back town, but it's like, it's a city, but it feels like a town. Those are my favorite cities. And I think this could be maybe my favorite, but I don't know. There's still so much to see and so much to do in Japan. I might need a year here just to see everything.
All right, so now we gotta get on a bus.
One thing I want to mention is the transportation here is so easy to learn. The subways, the trains, the buses, you can literally learn it in probably like 2 days. And if you have Google Maps and GPS, you are golden. Look at this house. It doesn't look Japanese at all. That's because actually back in the day, the Portuguese lived here. Some of the European people lived here. The Dutch.
Every day of time lapse, the clouds.
The clouds are so low.
If you can get close enough, my camera doesn't show close enough to really.
We're going inside this park first before we go to Chinatown. So now this is how I picture Japan. All the petals coming down, it's all over the floors. believe the slow-mo on this camera. I am so surprised. That's a plus for this. I'm gonna try to work this camera to the end. But one thing that I did notice that sucks is that the batteries are literally crappy as hell. I only have 3 batteries on me, but right now we're heading to Glover Park, I think it's called. The park was actually pretty nice. Just wanted to show off the trees really quick, and I just found out about that slow-mo feature. I didn't even know it had it. What the hell is this? I don't know what it is, but it looks awesome. I'm putting $1 in.
Yo, Josh, this is a palm reader.
It's a palm reader?
Yeah, look. See these things? It reads your hand.
Hang
on. You just put it in money?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
I think you have to put your hand in the mouth.
Oh, hell no. That's scary.
No, dude, does it bite down?
I don't know.
It just reads your palm.
Oh.
Life and...
Oh!
Oh, you got it. You got the fortune. What'd you get?
This is what I got.
You have lots of success and joy, a little money, your health is pretty crappy.
Yo,
so is your love.
Like dude, they life. Know. They my know love you. And health is crappy. My money, though, it's okay.
Your success and joy is pretty good, though.
Hey, dude, that's legit. Dude, this seems about right on some real crap.
Yo, I want to do it.
Do it right now.
Dude, this really seems right, though. All like, right. Seriously.
Well,
that's awesome.
Just stick your hand in there.
You see how easily amused I get? I see these cool things and I gotta do it. Now look, I got all my boys to do it too. That's how I ate my ramen. Here, and I wanna show you this. This is what a Japanese graveyard looks like. Very different compared to the, you know, United States graveyards or any other graveyard. Here's how it looks. These are their gravestones. It's really cool. Very peaceful as well. But I still, for me, I prefer my gravestones. Something about mine, I feel really at home and relaxed when I'm in a graveyard back in the United States. Look at the cat. I'm spying on him. I'm zooming up in him right now. I'm like a creep. Meow! The cat call worked. What a nice, relaxing escalator ride we're getting.
I know, listen to that music.
It's really long, too. But we're approaching the gardens. You know, I'm not really a flower guy. More of like darkness. But I do like Japan's flowers. And I still keep showing more of the cherry blossoms, but they're just so nice. I can't help it. I love how the houses are all built on valleys and mountains. Whoa, those are huge. You're like gonna grab my hand. Ah, yes, thank you.
Where'd you look at those?
Don't worry, I got this. Well, this is it.
Is this everything you've ever wanted?
Yeah, I mean, dude, when all else fails, arcades is what you have to go to.
I think you guys have an addiction.
We might.
I think you have a problem.
I might. I have never seen these. You could win a huge bag of potato chips in a crane machine. So I have no idea what is going on right now. We're playing some game. We're gonna put these coins inside, and all it does is push out more coins. So am I really winning anything? I don't even know or understand. Look, okay, look at this, okay? So it's like a push game. All I'm doing is putting the coin in, and then I shoot it, it drops down. Money pushes out. Oh, nothing came out, but it pushes out into the bucket. I think the goal is to try to push these things in, and then maybe I can get a prize.
Ready? I feel like that's a big waste of money.
Yeah. Okay, so I don't even care. I am not leaving until I win one of these little balls, because they must do something.
Is it?
We have a ball! Yes.
Where'd it go?
Wait.
Where'd it go?
The ball's not coming out. Wait. Oh my God.
It says we have...
Well, I don't know what's going on. We won a ball, but it didn't drop down in the coin chute.
Where did it go?
I don't know. The ball never came out the whole time. The balls just activate a game or something.
What's the point of this thing?
Yo, something's happening. So here's an update again. I just bought $2 worth of coins to chance my luck, and we're winning something. I know that. I don't know what that says. Something's going on. Wave roulette. JP challenge.
Yo, I think these are gonna move. Yo, come on, baby. Get the jackpot. Get the jackpot.
Come on.
Come on.
Give us some coins. Oh, Daddy needs a new car.
Oh, is that bad?
I don't know.
We got a chest. Oh, that's gotta be good. She screamed on that one.
She screamed on that one.
Oh, we got a chest. It's opening.
Oh,
yo, schmoot. What's in it though? We won money and something else. Oh my god. This game's addicting.
It's very
big
addictive.
Big push. Update again. We've been playing for the past hour. We probably put in $20 and it's becoming so addicted that I can't not stop playing. My wrists hurt, but it's okay because now we have Wave Roulette. We're back in the freaking spinny thing. Big money might be coming.
Here we go.
Here we go, baby. All right, let's see what's gonna happen this time. All right, there's literally no turning back. She is two bubbles away from landing on the JP thing right there, I think. We have to keep playing, Cody. We can't stop now.
I mean, if you want to keep putting money in.
All right, jackpot spinning right now. We need to get a two to win. Please. I spend way too much money on this game. That is not good, I don't
think.
What
is that? That's just 25 coins.
No. Oh my god, no. It didn't move. Dude, I don't want to play no more. All the money we spent. I spent so much money.
Holy fuck.
What the hell? It didn't even move. I've spent too much money to go home. I don't know what to do. I'm so pissed. You can call me crazy, but I needed all these. It's a lot of coins. I might have spent like $100 now. I've been here for 3 hours, I don't even know. But this is the only way I'm gonna get JP, because I need jackpot. Cody thinks I'm insane, his back hurts. He doesn't wanna play, but I need to win.
Dude, my back's killing me from sitting here. I've been here for like 2 hours.
I'm sorry. All right, please just move, okay? No more, no more of that yellow shit. What? No.
Oh, God.
That's bull. I don't need this no more. All right, you know what it is. I've been here for so long, I'm charging up my camera with my battery charger. And here we go again. I literally have no hope anymore.
Big money, big money, big money.
I hope it's big money. I'm sick of showing this. I've been vlogging this for a long time. Don't go in there. Don't go in the yellow. I don't care where you go. What? Again? Yes!
Three.
Yes!
Is that gonna work?
Yes! Yes! She's with her friends. We brought her with her friends.
Come on,
bro.
Baby.
Congratulations, we beat the effing game.
What does that mean?
I don't know what it meant. Jackpot challenge. This is a huge thing, man. It's a big deal to be where we are right now.
It is. Not many people get this far.
No. I mean, I don't care if I don't win jackpot. Now, I mean, I do, but I don't. It's a big waste of time now. Here we go. Literally, our faith lies on this. All right, it's dropping down a bit, which is good. This is a good sign so far. This thing is definitely gonna do a whole round before we even see any action go down.
You can stop right about now. Stop, please. Oh.
I lost. That's okay, I don't care if I lost now. It was way too much work. It really does suck though.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
got the jackpot!
No way! Oh. What does that mean? Does that mean, what does 1,022 mean?
I don't know, we beat the game! We
Holy
beat the
crap.
Game!
No way!
I can't believe that worked!
Dude! What does that mean?
I don't know.
Look, win jackpot! We won,
how
we
does
won,
that happen?
We won 1,000, whatever that is. Is that cash?
Going again!
Do we win real money?
Dude! We won the jackpot! Everyone's looking at us!
Yo!
Win jackpot! 1,022.
Look at this! Look at this!
Holy crap, what does this mean?
It's I guess it's 1,000 coins dropped in. So in the end, we never won anything. No prizes, no nothing, but...
Holy crap.
Oh my god. It's literally like insane. I never seen anything like this.
The coins are just falling out of the sky.
This is unbelievable.
Oh my god. We have two huge buckets filled. Cody, cheers.
What do we do with this? Okay, so we're the last ones here. I'm gonna give all my coins away. I don't know who's gonna take them.
Here.
Keep.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Let's give the other ones away.
Here, man. Gave him. Yep. Bye bye.
Alright.
Alright.
We did it.
We did a good thing giving away your money.
We did. I mean, it's all worth it because, dude, it was seriously unstoppable. Like, I won so much coins. Like, I probably won my money back with all the coins. Or maybe, not close to it.
Yeah. The thing that sucks, though, is you're not able to get your money back. Like,
yeah.
I don't get the point is, you literally just spend money, you can't win prizes or win your money back. I don't get it.
Yeah, it sucks because my coins can't be used on prize games.
Yeah.
Only to replay other games. It's so stupid. I don't know if you can see this.
Can't have gambling laws.
Look at my hands. They're silver.
I think you have a problem, dude. Look at your hand.
No. Yeah, you guys want to say goodbye to my vlog?
Bye. We're 2 minutes now.
Dude, we're having a straight up slumber party here in Japan. And I'll never forget this day as the best jackpot I ever had in my whole entire life. So I'm ending the video here, and I hope you guys enjoy this video and this new camera that I'm using. It's pretty good. I'm going to sleep. I am so tired. Peace out.